I was craving soup just the other day. I wanted something good like my father made, but I don't know how to make it his way. I don't know how to make it gourmet. Looking for the recipe, it's like a stew. Found it, I'll make a soup like you, Dad. I'm going to make a soup like you. And my dad's favorite ladle is a silver spoon. Somehow it made all the greatest French food. What about the soup, Dad? Make it again. We'll eat together then. We're going to have a big bowl then. My son craves soup almost every day. He says, make me some soup, Dad, make it today. Will you teach me how? I said, we okay. It's a secret recipe, so don't give it away. But he never listened, never paid attention. So I make soup for him, yeah. I make another soup for him. And my dad's favorite ladle is a silver spoon. Somehow it made all the greatest French food. What about the soup, Dad? Make it again. We'll eat together then. We're going to have a big bowl then. Well, I want a dad's soup once again today. I'm the chef now, so I should know the way. Wish I had the recipe, it disappeared. I think I lost it, is what I feared. What I'd really like, Dad, is to make your famous stew. Guess I'll wing it like you used to do. And my dad's favorite ladle is a silver spoon. Somehow it made all the greatest French food. What a buzzy soup, Dad, make it again. We'll eat together then, Dad. We're going to have a big bowl then.